Brooke, I'm sorry.
Yeah, sorry you got caught.
No, we didn't mean to hurt you.
You did not just say that to me.
Look, we didn't plan any of this. It just happened.
Go to hell.
As long as we're a man short, you're gonna have to work double time to take up the slack. All right, come on. Cut the tape.